Are you looking to easily share your Zoom call, conference, or even webinar live to your social media platforms like YouTube, LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter, and more all at once? Then stick around, because that's exactly what we'll be talking about in this video. So, let's get right into it. Randy from Restream here. To get started, first make sure you have a paid subscription with Zoom in order to unlock their streaming feature. Then, from your Zoom profile, look for settings on the left-hand navigation bar. From here, you'll want to click the In Meeting Advanced option to quickly scroll down to the section we need. Then scroll just a bit further to Allow Live Streaming of Meetings. You'll want to enable this setting if you haven't already, and ensure Custom Live Streaming Service is checked. Now that's done, let's go ahead and schedule a meeting so you can see how to start the stream once you enter yours. To do that, click Schedule from the top right. Here, you'll be able to enter in all of your meeting information. Now go ahead and click Save. From the Meeting Management page, you'll be able to see a new Live Streaming section at the bottom. So go ahead and scroll down to that and choose Configure Custom Streaming Service. Now, the window that pops up will require some information from your Restream account. So open a new tab and head to Restream.io. Once on Restream, click Setup for OBS, Zoom, etc. Now, you'll want to copy your RTMP URL and then swap back over to Zoom and enter it in the server URL box. Then do the same thing for the stream key. In the Live Streaming page URL, enter in one of the channels you intend to stream on. Now, choose Save and then start the meeting. Once in your Zoom meeting, choose More from the bottom navigation bar, followed by Live on Custom Live Streaming Service. And that's it. Zoom will begin live streaming to your Restream and then out to all of your connected channels at once. If this video helped you, make sure to scroll down and leave a like below. And while you're down there, why not hit subscribe for more tutorials like this? As always, I've been Randy from Restream, and have yourself a fantastic stream.